Okay, so here we are with Air Sniper's personal history of gaming. Traveler, made by Game Designers Workshop, not to be confused with the company that made Warhammer. This was also an English company, but they came first. They predated Warhammer by a few years. Had this company made a go of it, we would have probably been playing much better games. I think that they were severely crippled by a fire in one of their manufacturing workshops for their miniatures. That's why that's one of the things that they couldn't recover from. And here were the three main books that came in the boxed edition, which I have the box somewhere around here, but didn't feel like pulling it out. So yeah, this was actually a step between Starfleet Battles and what became Warhammer. I think Traveler was closely related to a game called O.G.R.E. O.G.R.E. was another RPG, more military strategy type thing. Traveler would be to EVE Online as Walking in Stations. You know, like, as Walking in Stations is to EVE Online, Traveler would be to Starfleet Battles. That's the best that I can sum that up. Really good system. It's a shame that it didn't make it, but this was a kick-ass game.